D. Raja.
Sir, just now we heard Mr. Sharad Pawar speaking on this subject. I'm sorry. Sir.
You did my work very nicely. Thank you very much.
Sir, just now we heard Mr. Sharad Pawar, one of the competent authorities on Indian agriculture. He made a very eloquent speech. Sir, it is true, our country is very diverse. In several parts, we are witnessing very serious drought. In some parts, Tamil Nadu, Puducherry, some parts of Andhra Pradesh, we have been witnessing extremes in rainfall and floods. Why this is happening? Time has come, we should understand the dialectics of nature. Sir, the dialectics of nature says there should be balance between people, land, water, and air. Whenever the balance is disturbed, you have to face the fury of nature. That's what we have been witnessing today. This government, present government, can claim one achievement, that is the dismantling of Planning Commission and instituting the Niti Aayog. Now Niti Aayog has got all chief ministers as its members. This government speaks about cooperative federalism. If you believe in cooperative federalism, you must take all the states into confidence. You must consult all state chief ministers. You must evolve a comprehensive national policy on land use, number one. You must evolve a comprehensive national water policy, how to link rivers, how to share river water. You must arrive at certain solutions to the problems. Even judiciary, after its intervention, the river water problems are not solved. When I say this, sir, what is the problem in Tamil Nadu? There are some systemic problems. It is not to blame this party or that party. There are systemic problems. If there are problems in the state, yes, we will take up those problems in the state. We will fight the government there. But here in Parliament, in the August House, we should discuss what happened to or what is happening to our water bodies, rivers, the canals, forests, mountains. They are disappearing. They are being allowed to be encroached. Successive governments have failed to stop this encroachment. Let us speak consciously, honestly. Let us touch our conscience and admit, yes, successive governments have failed to stop this encroachment. Now, how to manage this country? How to manage the country? Mr. Sharad Pawar says, we should continue our research. Yes, this Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act is one of the significant acts the Parliament enacted. But at the same time, there are irregularities. We'll have to fight the irregularities. This act must be implemented. This scheme should be streamlined, strengthened, and implemented to help the poor, landless agricultural workers primarily, and the Dalits and Adivasis in different parts of the country. But there is a controversy whether we will have to go for this genetically modified crop, GM crops, or organic crops. And there are reports in Tamil Nadu emanating, even during this extreme rains and floods, organic crops could withstand, whereas other crops failed. What to do with this? So the parliament should think of certain larger issues, and it is not short-term issue. Now we are fighting against each other. How we can conserve our own natural wealth, our own water sources, our own land, conservation of land, conservation of water. What are we thinking? That is where, what is the job of your Niti Aayog, I am asking. And what Niti Aayog is going to do? This you will have to think over, sir. Coming to the concrete issues, Tamil Nadu, Puducherry, and some parts of Andhra Pradesh, badly affected. And they need assistance from center. You are giving, but whether you, what you agree to give to these states, they are enough to meet the requirements. The state government has asked much more, and the center should admit. And moreover, I would like to ask you, Prime Minister makes some announcement, Finance Minister makes some announcement, you also can make some announcement, whether it is really done, I am asking you, whether it is really done. Money has been sent, it has been cleared, you tell us, tell the parliament, because we'll have to tell our people also. So announcement alone cannot be enough, sir. In Tamil Nadu, Puducherry, they need more central assistance, and without any further delay, and center should ensure this. Then coming to one issue, last issue, that is the agriculture is in deep crisis, sir. You are also, I understand, one of very senior persons who has keen knowledge in agriculture, and Mr. Sharad Pawar is sitting here. Agriculture is in deep crisis, and farmers are passing through unprecedented distress, and they are committing suicide. What is the root cause for this? Indebtedness. Farmers' indebtedness. This indebtedness drives them to suicide. Why farmers get into debt trap? Agriculture has become non-remunerative. They do not get remunerative prices. And my colleague, Tyagi, was talking about MSP.
Comrade, colleague.
Friend in arms, comrade in arms, my very beloved colleague, Tyagi ji was talking about MSP, and the paddy producers do not get price, sugar cane producers do not get price, so remunerative price is not given to the farmers. Agricultural workers do not get adequate wages. How to face these problems? Yes, there is drought, and government should take up the measures on war footing and floods and rains, and government should come out with positive thinking and positive measures. And here the short-term measure is immediate financial assistance to the states, immediate financial assistance. And long-term measures, you will have to think of comprehensive water policy, comprehensive land use policy. Otherwise, this country cannot progress. And Sharad Pawar ji was talking about horticulture and other development in the country. Yes, India is progressing. India is one of the major developing countries, and we can claim we are the most developed among developing countries, but we have failures, and we need a comprehensive outlook to protect our agriculture and to change our agriculture.
Thank you. But corporatization
of agriculture will not be helpful. Cooperative agriculture and how to protect small and marginal farmers must be one of the priorities of our government.
Sir, agriculture must be given priority, so you'll remember that.
Parliament should have some special session to discuss Indian agriculture and the problems faced by Indian agriculture. Thank you very much.